not take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, I looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo. Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people.
Damn right. Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh? So, how's the ball licking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you. Nolan! Hey, what's up, buddy? We're making a game about me. Gotta have you do the VO, man. I mean, see, here's the thing. People tell me we sound alike.
That sounds awesome, Deadpool. Listen, I had a different take on it. Maybe it would just make you, you know... Maybe it's an alternative type of Deadpool. You know, it's somebody that, like, forget the boobs. Let's just go for pecs, you know? Pecs and biceps. Forget girls. Why don't you just contact my agent for the booking, and we'll see what we can do.
Ah, he's so in.
Look, Deadpool, I got another call coming in. Gotta take it. Good luck with the game, though.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Nolan.
Housekeeping!
Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, sir. I have a package.
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected, words everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 dee, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face?
Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life.
Bring the noise!
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please. Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out. Bounce house. Check.
Banana!
Boing!
I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom.
Phew! That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito.
Now be honest. I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I? An open elevator. That's more like it. Hey! This is my jam!
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
See? He's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for... This must be my stop.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Liar die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time.
Take us to the right, my newly acquired pilot. I got some ammo to spend. Shoot him!
Illusions?
No! Yeah! You know what else is good to have? Skills!
What's up? The penthouse! I knew we'd make it.
Now, where is the man of the hour? Señor Chance Blanco.
Well, you can't get me, freak. My padded room is dead.
See these? These are bullets. I need these. This ain't a baseball, Skipper.
He's badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
Oh, damn it. Look at the size of that thing.
That's what she said.
I wonder if we can even carry that gun.
Oh, it just never gets old. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we need a vacation.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory. How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the seven...
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
Told you, 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How's that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
You're insane!
Not as insane as you think. Yeah, it was okay.
Well, it's not like we get a do-over on this one.
The hell we don't!
My man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whenever
you want!
Yeah,
that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Oh, I love old 8-bit games!
Yeah, we do too.
Hello?
Peter! Hey, I was just running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that, some shit was fucked up. What's up with that?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Budget? What the hell, man?
Yes, you do realize that all games have budget.
Peter, sweetheart, Bumbula, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced.
1 million one? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Arclight?
Go! I'll hold him off!
Wait, what? Who?
D-list villains!
Hey, Arclight! Looking good, babe.
You've been working out? Your pecs. I mean your breasts. Your chesties look unbelievable, if you catch my drift.
My turn. Ooh, a gun.
Really? Shotgun?
Think you're clever? Think you're cool? You ain't the only one with power, little geek.
Oh, now that's impressive! Come on, baby, we can still work this out.
You disgust me!
Hey, hot tits, the pipe I was offering gives way more pleasure.
Oh, come on!
No, please, take your time. No, it's fine.
Almost there.
Let's not do that again, okay? Hey. No more sewers, High Moon. Come on, guys! Vertigo? Could we seriously not afford better bad guys?
Ooh, Vertigo.
I'm gonna get dizzy!
Vertigo, not now! Got a headache, man! You officially have the lamest power! I've got you! Right where I want you!
Yes, Sinister. All my satellites are in place, ready for your broadcasts.
Excellent. You are no longer any use to me, filthy human.
But...
Shh.
goes our contract, Mike.
Wait. Is that how the script goes? Time to have a little chat with Sinister.
Hey there, Captain Douche. You know, I don't appreciate you killing my target before I could. Now I need to collect from your sorry ass.
Should I be impressed?
What the hell? Why is this happening?
Come, Blockbuster. Genosha awaits.
Psylocke? Domino.
Boner? Engaged?
What are you ex-babes doing here?
We'd probably know if we'd read the original script.
Deadpool, you need to listen to me. Mr. Sinister has taken over Chance
White's cell. Hard to believe we used to date her.
Why'd you dump her? She's hot!
Not as hot as Psylocke, though.
Were you even paying attention?
Wolverine? Rogue? Hey, you're here too?
Try reading the script.
Like the girl said, we gotta go to Genosha if we're gonna stop Mr. Sinister from—
Wait, Genosha the island? Hey, we'll have to fly there! Are we taking the Blackbird? Oh, I always wanted to fly the Blackbird!
No goddamn way.
Deadpool, quit fooling around! Yippee!
Let's just kill all the X-Men!
LOL!
Deadpool, look out!
Montage! Works every time!
We crashed.
Yeah, but we crashed on Genosha!
It seems our flight was a little more than the X-chumps could handle.
Ooh! Are they dead?
Let's gently poke the furry one and find out.
Oh, Wolby! Time to wake up!
Rise and shine, Stubby! Wake up! Up and at him!
Fine, then.
That's for all the clown jokes. That's for never calling just to say hi. That's because I get aroused when I slap people. That's for all the furry midgets in the world. That's because I feel like it. Why won't you wake up? Wake up!
I guess he's not waking up.
Curious.
Looks like we're flying solo, boys.
It's as if the next section was designed with that in mind.
Wow, is that a sentinel? Sure is. Impressive, right?
You can see how they could destroy this entire island.
Oh, man! Zoom in on Tubbo up there!
Stop dropping my camera, player! Thing was expensive! Now get up!
Oh, shit, that guy is big.
You picked the wrong time to get tough, tons of fun.
Hey, man out of time! What are you doing here?
We haven't seen him since our run in the comics together.
Oh, I love reunions!
Wade, I need you to listen closely. I've time-traveled from the future to bring you a dire warning about—
Oh god, here he goes again. He's not here 10 seconds before he starts boring us with his dire warning from the future crap.
Sinister has knocked out the X-Men by broadcasting—
We may want to pay attention. This could explain a critical plot point.
The survival of Earth entirely depends on— Which all hinges on you, Wade. Now here's the critical part.
It's so boring!
Damn it, Wade!
Oh, man, did that hurt! So, we give Cable the slip?
Looks like he left a note.
What does it say?
Idiot, meet me at the north end of the city.
What? Who the hell is Cable to give us orders in our game?
P.S. If you don't arrive within 1 hour, you'll miss the incredibly large-breasted
naked woman who claims to be your biggest fan?
Oh, don't fall for that one again.
But what if Cable means it this time?
We can't take that chance. Large-breasted naked fan lady. We're on our way!
Is that her?
Lo, behold!
Number one fangirl is hot!
I'd ask what that was about, but I don't want to know. Time is short. We need to get you to Magneto's old citadel across the island.
Stupid fantasy!
Don't worry, we'll land a real girl someday. This is our game, after
all. Wade, are you listening? Don't even bother with that security tower. Sinister is up there, broadcasting his...
Whoa, hold up. Mr. Sinister is up there? As in the S-hole who killed that other A-hole who was my contract? One side, Summers. I got me some business to finish.
Damn it, Wade! Stop! We don't have time to mess with the security towers.
Now what do we do with this?
Well, we should open it.
We could win $1 billion! Spin it to win it!
Magnetic apocalypse. That can't be good.
Alright, time to make my own luck. $1 billion, here we come! What? A cow? Nice try, Wheel. There are no cows on Genosha. What the hell? Almost there. All right, Sinister. Time to pay the pen. What the hell happened to you?
That looks very uncomfortable.
You.
Me.
Deadpool. You repulsive, putrid mutate. Destroying this tower will do nothing to stop my plans to instill genetic perfection upon this world. Nothing you do will stop my master plans.
Wait. Are you stuck in there?
No. That would be ridiculous.
Oh, so then you wouldn't mind if I played with this?
Wait, what are you doing? No, don't touch that!
I don't know about you, but... Wait! What does this one do?
Huh? Oh, dying of time!
Hey, Summers! Was that the big problem you needed help with? Because I just took care of it. Like a boss!
Huzzah.
Wade, that wasn't...
Seriously, roll credits. We're done here!
Wasn't Sinister! That was a clone!
Damn, Summers! What'd you have for breakfast? Smells like tacos.
You like tacos, Wade?
Oh, you know, I know this hot taco lady, Samantha. Oh, she makes the best...
Wade, what if you could never eat one of Samantha's tacos? Ever again?
What you talking about, Summers?
Mr. Sinister is going to kill Samantha. Destroy all her tacos. And everyone else on this planet. Unless you stop him.
Shit just got real!
Indeed.
So, we going back-to-back crane style on this one?
No. I can't stay. I'm fighting my own battles in the future, all of which hinge on what you do here and now. Anyway, the real Mr. Sinister is holed up on Magneto's old citadel on the far side of the island. Easily a day's walk, so we'd better...
Great, Cable! Thanks for some my genius graphics!
Damn it, Wade!
Yo, dog, I heard you like boots. So I put my boots in this boot so I can stomp you while I stomp you. I told Cable this shit would work! This is freaking awesome!
If he's from the future, why doesn't he go back in time and tell himself to stop being such a fool?
Good boy. Should have known this was gonna work before we did. we're gonna call bullshit.
The plan also include getting the attention of every baddie in the area?
Hey, bad guys! Time out for a sec. Need to fix our boot. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Come on, come on, come on! Button mash something! There we go. Well, that worked out a little better.
Finest moments.
I did poop a little.
All part of the plan.
Sure were a lot of expensive setups in that level. Hope Peter's okay with the budget.
Budget? Oh, we'll show him budget.
Yeah, watch this! Hey, there's Rogue! Flying just like us!
Flying right at us!
Deadpool, look out!
Upside down is fun!
Deadpool, quit fooling around! I can't hold on like this!
Wait, you're Rogue! You can fly! Just fly away! Fly away, little Rogue!
Sinister is here! I could feel him nullifying my powers! I can't hold on much longer!
Hang on! Hold tight, Rogue. I'm killing these bastards as fast as I can. Maisie Wall news again. Those guys are tricky.
Gotcha. Wait till Sinister gets his hands on you.
Isn't that Blockbuster?
Shit.
That's not good.
It's gonna hurt!
Gotta get my head on straight.
Nice ass.
Wait, that's our ass. We'll need to find our arm to twist the head back on.
Damn it, even the controls are backwards.
Pretty confusing.
Come on, Blair, figure it out. Is that Mr. Shugums? What's he doing down here? Hey!
Well, the mutt has good taste.
Drop it.
Drop it.
Don't make me shoot you, boo-boo. Come on, don't you have balls to lick? Come lick my balls. Want a treat? Okay, now don't go anywhere. There we go.
Ow!
Ah, much better.
Good boy. Who's your good doggy?
That's right, Sid.
Hey, you fucking hear about the ex, babe?
Oh, what, you mean Rogue?
Yeah, Blockbuster wants to break her in the arena.
I kinda hope
you dicks hang out here often? Get it with the dicks?
Dude, seriously?
I'm the pee-pee song. I'm gonna sing the pee-pee song.
Nice dick.
trained the old lizard since level one.
Okay, I get it. Never break the guy code again.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, I can't think of any good dick jokes. What a wasted opportunity.
My God, what the... Why is this happening?
We need to make a quick phone call.
Peter, it's Deadpool. What the hell is High Moon doing to my game? Well, use the money I transferred to your account and patch this shit. Now!
Money well spent.
Baby, is that what I think it is?
This must be a trick. Why would there be...
Shut it, Stuffy! We gotta get down there!
I'm telling you, it's a trick of some sort.
If you saw what we saw, you wouldn't be saying that.
That makes no sense. We all saw what you saw.
Well, it's about time someone recognized the need to throw us a party.
Look, there's Rogue over in the VIP section.
Mind if I saddle up to this water hole?
Oh, I love it when you talk like that.
Yes! Now that's more like
it. What? I wasn't talking to you, jerk. Get away!
Does this qualify as an Easter egg?
With all the bunnies around here, I'd say yes.
Hi, Deadpool. So I totally told her this wasn't gonna be a hot party, so she didn't come. Thank God, she's not cool enough to hang out with... He's dreaming.
So, if I flip a coin, what are my chances of getting tail?
Ugh.
Hi, will you help me find my lost puppy? I think he went into the cheap motel room across the street. The whole game should be just like this. So, what are the chances I could get some play here?
Ew, go away. We're not into dudes.
Me neither, sweet cheeks. That means we got something in common.
No one gets in if they're not on the list.
Rogue!
Deadpool? What are you... Don't waste your time with her.
Ooh, Daddy likes.
Just wait, honey. I'm about to blow you away.
You mean this whole party was just in our head?
Surprise!
Huh?
Sinister's got plans for you.
Hey, let me go! Deadpool!
It's payback time, you basic son of a bitch! Gonna Swiss cheese it up! Now these should come in handy. Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Wrecked him. Darn near killed him.
Ah, talk about breaking the suspension of disbelief. Smells like our bathroom back home.
It smells like poo.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this... This river of shit, somehow.
Any ideas?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Well, isn't that handy? Hold up! an idea. Rogue will be so impressed when I save her. Hey, player! You coming or what? Dumbass. Move that camera and find me. I'm over.
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
Last one. Time to take out Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
I told you.
Shh, stay here, Sinister.
Experiment with Rogue is finished.
Guess this is the real Sinister.
Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this
one
time.
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we? Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly.
I am so posting this on Twerk. Idiot. You killed another clone.
Shut it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
It says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other label.
Ah! This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit! Deadpool just checked into Arena.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time. Hit him while he's stunned.
Don't worry, Rogue. We've got you. Rogue is messed up!
She needs to absorb our healing factor through skin contact.
Yes! Rogue, there's no time to explain, but we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle and darling. Hey! Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue! Baby! You're sucking too much of my...
Oh! Oh! My.
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
The girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
It's showtime!
We in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have boobs attached to us.
Huh, is that the best y'all can do?
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you. Mr. Snookums? What are you... No guts, no gore. See what we did there about the... Forget it.
How profound.
All right, the con is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine. Work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled
Dude!
This lever.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks. Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting. Dude,
We have another dude inside us!
Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a four-armed zombie! Don't know there'd be zombies down here! Kill it!
Yes! Yes! Stand next to the red barrel! Deadpool angry!
It's unstoppable! But the cake machine is unstable! Are you sure? We have to risk it!
Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stop him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
Oh, what a dream.
We're sending you down the tracks.
Yeah, treasure hunters will know what to do with a zombie.
We forgot to pull the lever!
Zombies?
Treasure? Legs! Be attacked!
Oh, how we missed thee.
Look at me when I'm talking to you.
The lever right there and open the gate.
That's fine work on that lever, son.
Open. Check. Now for the minecart.
All right, a keg to get the minecart moving.
But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use
1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Stop it. That isn't a toy.
Stop!
You wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse!
Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the scripting for the level!
Script? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey! Where did that cake machine go? In the cakes! Maybe we should have listened to that cow.
Hands in the air! Here we go!
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat?
Oh, we love motorboating!
Hop on, my darling.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Oh, praise you for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy. And I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for trying.
Wait, what the hell? Well, that wasn't so bad. Could have done that with our eyes. Oh.
Now, you must leave me.
What? No, no, babe. Was it something I said?
Oh, it's something you are, Wade.
You're alive. Go. Finish your journey. And stop Sinister.
But, baby!
Our time will come.
You believe this? Cock-blocked twice in my own game. Cowboy up, nerd. Time for melon farmers to pay the ferryman. That's an America fuck yeah moment right there.
What is this strange new world Death has presented us with?
Duh, it's Genosha.
We're back on the surface.
Ah, I love it. It's very French.
Focus. We should get to...
Oh my god, what's that over there?
I smell cheap hot sauce. Deadpool! I know you're around here!
Hey! Oh, it's you.
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
What? Whatever, we gotta move. We need everybody on this one if we're gonna stop Sinister. That means you too.
Yeah, duh. It's my game.
Game? This is serious. You quit scratching your ass, bub, and get into the fight!
You said ass, bub.
Hell of a thing, killing a man. Take away all he's got and all he's ever gonna have.
You're totally breaching this door and killing everyone inside, aren't we?
Yep, time for some shameless cross-promotion. Player, cue that slow-mo. Carpool lane, buddy. Seated and comfy.
Advanced propulsion systems online.
Of course, we need fuel. Once this baby hits 69.9 miles per hour,
oh my god, what's that over there?
What were you doing over there?
Just a little surprise for our player.
bunch of chumps.
Deadpool! Time to die!
Vertigo! Arc light! Blockbuster!
Hey, did you kill those guys?
Must be more clothes.
Whatever! These clothes are gonna get owned!
At least the new Blockbuster smells better, though.
Games like that'll stop me. What the?
Believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you do, but gotta say, you crushed it. Well, we crushed it. We make an amazing team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our super awesome amazing plan.
Wait, that was the real Sinister, right? Seriously, roll credits. We're done here. Woo!
Holy shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy! Look, I know we've had our differences, but look, I'll admit it. The game rocks. You rock, pal.
Pal?
And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, and, you know.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
Get your checkbook ready.
No, you're going over budget, damn it! You gotta stop!
This is my jam! Be all that you can be, that is what they told me. Made me all I can be, how they try to mold me. Mix a little bit of the best of the rest. Fight off Weapon X, well, we'll see who's next.
Deadpool!
Can't expect a miracle, betting on the devil. I'm your best friend if you keep my money level. Never without a gun, I don't hardly flesh it out. Survivable plans are plans I ever think about.
That's right, biatch. We keep those guns clean.
Yeah, clean as a whistle! In the crib.
A crib?
It means domicile.
I don't know what that means.
Crib.
Yeah, crib. Like, where we live. Who's hungry?
What the fuck just happened? Who wrote this song? We can save this shit. It's clear. Okay!